for president. I voted for Gary Johnson because he's a libertarian candidate. I believe in the liberty movement. For Congress, I voted for Eric Knowles. Also another libertarian running as a Republican. And for Senate, I voted for Ingrid, who was the third party candidate.
Libertarian?
Yeah.
I don't remember his name, though.
Yeah.
I always mispronounce it anyways.
I voted for him. That's it, I think. And I voted no on all the questions except for question 6. And I voted yes on that.
All right, thanks.
Okay.